try to hold this as steady as possible, so bear with me. That's a surge. That just set a code. Another P0238. Assuming that's from the overboost. I'm not going over a, you know, a large overpass or trying to accelerate passing somebody, or under normal driving conditions it's fine, but there's that 0% for the wastegate, and I'm being told that's not real common. You know, 2,000 RPMs, 45 miles an hour, and my wastegate is closed. And it stays closed. I'll set cruise control and run 60 miles an hour and it'll stay at 0%. Truck drives fine. Up until the boost gets know, 14, 15, so I'm thinking it is an overboost problem. Just don't know what the proper way of fixing it is. Is it mechanical wastegate, or is there something else I can look at? But I figured I would video this and share it so people can see what I'm experiencing. Thank y'all for watching.